When a man is ordained a priest, he is changed ontologically. He is made a different brand of human being. A little less than the angels.
When I first entered St. John's, I loved it. In the confessional booth, there was a dividing wall, but there was a little space so you could sign back and forth, and he would bless you. And he told me to take off my pants. I kept it a secret.
He's assaulted, you know, probably 200 children.
We thought that the priest would be removed from the school.
I thought I was going there to uncover the crime, but the people sending me in obviously had ulterior motives.
What do you do about Father Murphy?
He would walk in like a cat.
This was known, it had been dealt with in the past.
I just kept thinking, enough, enough.
I was mad, and I wanted to protect these deaf kids.
Don't bother.
We don't turn our priests in.
That's the worldwide policy, to snuff out scandal.
I had no idea how big a story it was.
There was no conspiracy, but there was something far worse than a conspiracy.
These documents seem to turn the whole story on its head.
Deny, minimize, and blame.
Now, I don't know what they would have done if it would have been a slew of murders.
From 2001 forward, every single pre-sex abuse case went to Ratzinger. He has all the data.